Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what is Python used for. The answer is build websites and software, automate tasks and conduct data analysis. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.